Hello, my name is Samuel. I'm from Bulgaria and I'm 17 years old.
Hello everyone, I'm Maria and I'm going to tell you a little bit about my motherland, Bulgaria.
I'm Monica. I'm from Sishtov, Bulgaria. I've graduated and I'm going to be a medical student in Varna.
Hello, Vanya here. I'm from Bulgaria and I'm 18.
I really like that we are very hospitable. We also have a good sense of humor, and maybe we are not most motivated, but we are ready to be united and we care for each other.
I really love the nature and the people.
I think that I love most about it, the food. My favorite Bulgarian meal is definitely moussaka and our soju cookies.
The nature, buza, banica, the food actually, the Bulgarian traditions and folk dances.
How could I describe Bulgaria with one word? I think I will use treasure because of the many natural and historical sites, but also like a hidden treasure because not all people are aware of how beautiful Bulgaria is and how great the people are and that they could have great time here and also be very blessed to come here.
If I have to describe Bulgaria only with one word, it would be unique.
Diversity.
Home. We are very pretty, funny, smart, humble.
This country has such a beautiful nature, amazing parks, waterfalls and mountains.
I really like the nature of our country, how rich it is and the many cool places you can visit. I also like the people because of how unique they are in comparison to other nations, and I really enjoy the traditions we have and respect the long history keeping us really, really long.
This territory, there have been people living since a lot of time, so Greeks lived here, Romans lived here.
There are some challenges that Bulgaria faces. For example, I'll give our educational system. It's been changed so many times for 2 or 3 years, and just the school programs confuse us a lot. Everything has been changed over and over again.
The country is in big crisis. My peers are very influenced by it too. Almost all of them are non-believers. And I think that is one of the main reasons why they behave so poorly. It's very typical and common, but it doesn't mean that it's right.
The problems in people lead to problems in healthcare, politics, etc.
Some of the challenges we face are connected to the government and corruption and unemployment, and for that reason many people are leaving our country for search of a job and opportunities.
God,
we need to grow as people to be better, to be nicer and to be more optimistic and hardworking. I think this is the way to grow.
If you want to come to Bulgaria, I'm only going to ask you, what are you waiting for?
Just do it. I'm sure you won't regret.
You can explore the country, meet many new friends, and I promise you, you won't regret it.
You should visit so we can meet again.
So, goodbye and see you in Bulgaria.